In this video, we're going to factor 27x cubed minus y to the 6th. And to do that, we're going to use this difference of cubes formula. So we can rewrite 27x cubed minus y to the 6th as 3x cubed minus y squared cubed. So now we have our a and b values, so we can just put this into the formula. So we have 3x minus y squared times 3x quantity squared gives us 9x squared plus 3x times y squared plus y squared gives us y to the 4th.